Up to 60 of the foreign hostages could still be at the complex. We've also had some pictures coming into us showing some of those who have been freed. They are being looked after in the Ain Amnas hospital in Algeria, close to the plant itself. The Algerian authorities say that 650 hostages have been freed, including 573 Algerians. That information has not yet been independently verified.